Let us go through certain half-deserted streets.
Will we stroll dreaming of the lost America of love?
And hard on the land, where's the strong say? And empty grows every bed.
The first visit, I failed to find it, where commodores and captains lie in brazen white vaults over humble Quaker enclaves. Five deer flashed in sun-streaked shade and paused there, pure as stone in faint sun flicker, frozen. And then they dashed and leapt over the worn graves. My formal heart, numb and flawed, was struck raw to learn life dies in art. Yet such stillness can stir so fast it seems to disappear. Time shone in a surgeon's blood-shadowed saw, or summer's swift rowers slipping from us, while upriver to others they grow nearer. Wind rearranges sunlight through the pines, sowing and destroying endless designs. Nimble rowers, their art ancient as war, raise their oars and ride gently on dented gold as sun shocks the river to ribboned fire. They haul hard and halt. Nothing prepares for their clear and precise aim. They raise and fold their blades under, pull, draw, rest and respire. Simple flexed machines of doused ore, bright fleck, trained across cold surfaces brisk as steel, delicate insect thrash, more than just life, more than we allow ourselves to expect. Polished slender shell and jet-drawn keel, thrust through late noon light, fine as a knife. Muscled rowers glide on their mirrored sky, winners, champions, built only to die. You moved against me like a new ocean, beautiful, terrifying and violent. You thrashed me for nights with your stinging waves. Like sand, I dwindled and came loose, and then your cruel music left its audience bent and wrecked with notes cut onto frost-flashed staves. I was a small ember you blew to flame. Now I'm stretched across an acre of bones, supine and dizzy in a far inlet. A cold splendor will burn others the same. You clout your ice against my cliffs and stones. You struck my darkness with endless sunset. Your tempo crashes and pounds the dead land. Your song haunts me, and it can never end. When your heart is scorched out, the unruly world will seal around you as a dark ocean behind a ship at dusk. The wake will fade and spread wider until fully unfurled. Love reserved for you will slacken. Your portion of commerce ends with the last deal you made. A stranger will take your job. Buy your home. Maybe wear your shirts and shoes, and the books you cherished will be thumbed by new readers. Young tourists will roam everywhere you roamed. Some small items might remain. Artifacts, footnotes, fingerprints, cufflinks, little anchors, small burrs that cling, initials carved in a tree, your name inscribed where no one will see.